They were brought back onto the cells, the sentences to abide. To sleep in such a night as that with me did not agree. So Philip and to work we went to gain our liberty. Now I had to come raging myself to them, I told my plan. To see if they were willing to join me heart and hand. They answered me quite manfully, their courage ne'er would fail. So Philip and to work we went to break from Omagh jail. Ho! The jailer came to view the jail while in a corner stood. He shouted thrice, all things are well, says I, me boys, that's good. I laughed at him right heartily, for I knew we could prevail to break the wall both large and high that did surround the jail. I scaled the wall, as you may see, like a ship in full sail. All danger past and freed at last from being in all my jail. Took the road like a hunted deer and never more looked round, till 7 miles had parted me from Omagh jail and town. Farewell and to me comrades all round the Shamrock shore, and to ye jailers and police I hope we'll meet no more. Farewell for maids of Cookstown, I'm sorry we part so soon. All danger past and freed at last, her ship sails this forenoon. From Derrykee she bears away with a sweet and pleasant gale. All danger past and freed at last from the cares of Omagh jail.